Yeah, I see that. What's going on, guys? Back at it again. Six Flags Fiesta Texas, and Justin's here too.
Third brother.
All right, so we're on our way out of the park. We finally got to ride the Joker. The Joker Carnival of Chaos. And Jacob, how was it?
It was good. It was tall. The queue line was great.
Yeah, the queue line was really well themed, wasn't it?
The theming was like next level. It was good.
Theming was really well done. The Funhouse was practically its own attraction. It was that good. Like, I don't know why Six Flags can't do more theming like that.
They made really good use of the space that they had too. Like,
oh yeah.
It's in a very small space.
Yeah, oh yeah, definitely.
It was good.
And you can feel the wind coming from the swing too. That was cool.
And refreshing.
Especially considering it's Texas and it's hot. Guys, it was 104, 105 degrees today. I think it was 106 at one point.
But that's not taking into consideration the heat radiating from the asphalt. Either.
Yeah, that's also
it's
not...
actually hot.
Yeah. It actually feels hotter than that. So...
have you ever been in heat so hot that you see someone's shoes like melting a little bit? Because I have.
Really?
It wasn't this summer, but it was a previous summer here.
Wow. That's pretty warm.
My friend's shoes were melting on the pavement here because it was so hot.
I mean, like, I believe it. This is Texas.
They weren't like actually melting and turning into liquid, but like they were deforming because of how hot it was.
That's unbelievable. So anyway.
Oh, you have my keys.
I do have your keys.
We can wait
all right. So, we're about to go get us some taco palenque. And after that, I guess we'll do a thing. I'll go home back to Austin and
I'll go to bed.
That'll be it from Fiesta.
Back to work in the morning.
Back to work in the morning, back to the old grind. And then that'll be it from here.
What's cool is when I was on the Joker and we peaked and we were actually upside down, I could view my workplace upside down.
I was
never seen it in that perspective before.
That's interesting.
Sideways.
Never seen it
upside down. You were literally facing it, but I was upside down.
Okay, yeah, because I was went over, so it was sideways.
Yeah.
Good
stuff.
All right. So, I guess that'll do it from here at Six Flags. And you got anything else to add, Jacob?
Nah.
Nah. All right, cool. You got anything to add, Justin? Nice try. Nice try. The camera wasn't in view.
Neither of us.
Oh, and also, we all just lost the game.
We did.
Yep.
Congratulations to everyone.
All right. So, thanks for tuning in to this miniature vlog. I don't know, it's only 3.5 minutes long, but we did our best. Hey. So, anyway, we'll see you guys. No, wait. Until, I mean, I guess. Oh, that's right. Be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel. That's what I was going to do. Like the video, subscribe to the channel, comment something. I don't care what you comment.
As long as it's not.
As long as it's not inappropriate.
Yeah.
And until next time, guys, we're all clear.
And out of here.
See ya
next time.
Next time.